seemed about to fasten on my throat. I could feel the soft, shivering touch of the lips on the super sensitive skin of my throat, and the hard dents of two sharp teeth just touching and pausing there. I closed my eyes in a languorous ecstasy and waited with beating heart. I know now the span of my life. God help me. No man knows till he has suffered from the night how sweet and how dear to his heart and eye the morning can be.
Our ways are not your ways.